setting. But more than that, it's cruel.
I used to visit that shrine every full moon before they came.
When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by our home every day.
Are there any the Mongols haven't gotten to?
Not that I've seen. They're cutting us off from the kami.
If the Mongols are defeated, we should help rebuild.
When the Mongols are defeated, I'll do whatever I can to help.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Work, my lord. I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
I'll see you again. Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Just started gathering this year's harvest when the Mongols attacked.
Do you need anything, my lord?
This is an interesting find. Very recent. can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Here's all I have. An excellent choice. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
You know about the samurai who's going around killing the enemy?
My wife's brother, sir.
He's real. A real samurai.
Thief. What do you mean? Some coward stole a dead samurai's armor?
Not a man. A woman.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
But the samurai is walking with her, and she's the one with the thief.
No. That's her younger brother. She makes him wear her clothes and pretend to be a woman. So the Mongols won't kill him.
Take your time. If you can bring more, it's yours.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look. When Uncle is free, we'll eat his favorite meal. Vegetables sweetened with mirin on a bed of rice.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path. So they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Listen! Thank you.